My name is AJ Shaheen. I'm 17. I'm from San Francisco. And here I am at Cherubs.
I'm Livi. I'm 16 and I'm from New Hampshire. Well, throughout the day, we usually rotate through different workshops or lectures. So in the morning, we might have a lecture from like a Pulitzer Prize winning journalist. And then in the afternoon, we'll do a broadcast lab, or we'll be writing or designing a magazine, or working on stories that are ongoing. And then after dinner, we usually have another lecture from a guest speaker.
An average day here at Cherubs, I would say, well, there's a few different types of days. So on the days that are sort of lecture packed and class packed, there's not really much time to do things other than, you know, go to class, and then between classes go to Hinman, grab a great meal at the Hin with the friends, you know. And then on other days, for instance, when we have assignments and there's sort of a lot of time to work on those, or longer lunches, longer dinners for us to have time, I might go over to Norris, the student center, and we'll grind there, do some work there. Often after the first end of the morning lecture, I'll usually take like a quick 45 minute nap. Like half a sleep cycle, you know, get me rejuvenated for the rest of the day because of, you know, sometimes I wish to stay up a little late at night, which is kind of crazy.
When we have free time, we like to go to the beach or the lakeville. We like to go to the game room, play ping pong or pool. Or we like to go into town and go to Andy's. We play cards, we make music videos, as we did last night.
In our free time, we play ping pong a lot. That's a big one. That's a big one. Sometimes we go to Chicago. That's always amazing. Just last week, we took the L train up to the city. I haven't been to Chicago before. So it was really cool to just walk around and take in the city and check out the Beam. I loved the Beam. It was so cool and so big and so reflective, and it really just like sort of put life in a new perspective. Even like days like regular classes, those were really cool days, especially when you have the like the smaller groups meeting at like the individual workshops, such as like building your professional brand or profile writing, or things like that, because you have to work with like an expert, you know, a specialist, and that's always very cool. Laundry, that, sometimes you gotta do laundry, you know, just to stay clean, stay wearing clothes that are clean. I've learned an immense amount of things, a huge number of life experiences from the laundry room. It's really like the Hunger Games down there. I remember someone said that, and it really is accurate, because you go in there, you have your clothes, all right, we're basically in our purest form when we have our clothes, and we're just wanting to find a washing machine that's open, a dryer that has time for us to put our clothes in. And that's your average Cherub day.
So that's basically my day. At Cherubs, you're gonna make some of the best friends of your life. So just enjoy it, and this will be one of the best summers of your life.
All the fun and games are over. You have to be real. You have to do journalism and the way you have to do it has to be real, and it has to be deep in your heart. You can't forge passion. I've never met people like the people I've met here. The Cherubs, the instructors, everyone brings a new vision to life, and it really is game changing.